I've played with Munirah for a long time, since I was a junior, so we both know each other's game. It was tough. The scoreline doesn't say it's tough, but it was tough. I just had to keep the ball in play. I've been training really hard. I've been training in Australia with Sarah and England with Malcolm. So I've been working on different aspects of the game, and I'm glad to get off my feet.